Get ready for this creepy story. It's gonna be spooky, so get ready. This story is called Zombie Road, Wildwood, Missouri. Outside of St. Louis lies Zombie Road, a hotbed of ghostly activities. There are many scary stories skimming from Lowlord Fort Road. It's actually named from its sightings and spirits wandering the scratch. Scratch to victims of the train accident. There used to be an active track there, like Dylan Hamilton McCollin, who was struck by a passive train in the 1950s. It became a popular late night teen hangout spot with Victoria's murders happening in the area too. It's also been rumored to be the home base of a murderer named Zombie, who escaped a mental asylum there. These days, the scratch has been found at the natural trail, but it's close once night falls, with 50 those who dare to trespass. So what do you think? Would you go into the zombie road? That there's a lot of activities, people getting scratched, and murders happen there. It's like a dark place there, and I didn't know that this is in St. Louis, Missouri. I didn't know it was in Missouri, and yeah. And you guys will see this background. You guys will see this background one more time. And then it's my Halloween background. And I'm so excited for you guys to see my Halloween backdrop. And And of course, you know I'm gonna have different color lights or different color lights happening. Yeah, my ghost light. I will have my ghost light. I love my ghosts flying behind me. But you guys will see my ghost light again. And I'm so excited. And you will see my backdrop. And I can't wait. But I already know what kind of video I'm gonna be doing on October 1st. I will say more in the beginning about it. But I did it I'll give you a hint. I did it before on my channel a long time ago, but you could not hear me talking at all because I had the music up so loud that you couldn't hear me even talk at all. So yeah. But I'm gonna be starting with that, and you guys are in for a treat. So, what you guys thought about this video, let me know down in the comments below. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you're brand new to my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, tap the bell to get notified every time I upload a brand new video. And peekaboo, I see you. The creatures are coming to get you. Bye.